I was sitting on a wooden stool in a barbecue joint in Tennessee when this old boy walked in and he sat right down next to me. I could tell he'd been through some hard times, 'cause there were tear stains on his old shirt. Then he said, "You wanna know what you get when you play a country song backwards? You get your house back, you get your dog back, you get your best friend Jackson back, you get your truck back, you get your hair back, you get your first and second jobs back, your front porch swing going ding-a-ling-a-ling, your bling 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 and a diamond ring, you get your farm and the barn and the boat and the Harley, that old black cat named Charlie. Sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards. Hit me in the face, 'cause that's where I'm at. I almost fell flat out on the floor." He said, "Wait a minute, that's not all, there's even more. You get your mind back, your nerves back, your ricky breaky heart back, you get your pride back, you get your life back, you get your first real love back, your big screen TV, DVD and a washing machine, you get the pond and the lawn and the rake and the mower. You go back when life was slower. It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards.